He's in the kitchen.
Oh.
Did you guys sign the book?
Yes.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey.
Bye.
Bye, Jim. Good seeing you too.
Lead me around.
So where'd you live before?
I lived in Brea for about a year and a half. Before that, I was in Chicago.
So you basically just talk about your public relations for what you do?
I'm surprised that she did not get rid of him. Because he kind of needed her in some respect. And he's the kind of guy that doesn't want to have to find something to replace because he's so busy.
What you got there, Sean? Rice crackers? Rice crackers? Are they good? Are you driving, Grandma?
Sean, are you taking me to Social Security? Are you driving to Social Security?
No, he's taking you out on a date.
A date? Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going to go?
See the trains?
See the Christmas trees. Grandma likes to go see Christmas trees.
Maybe we should do that on the way home. Go Christmas tree light.
Well, the Altadena has that Christmas tree lane, don't
they? Yeah, we also have it up the street from us on our way home.
Well, that's true. Uh-oh, I think they're coming. Bye! 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 There went a bear! Did you see that bear go by? Aren't you the bear?
What are you eating, Sean?
He's eating a rice cracker.
Well, he's supposed to tell me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Are you eating a rice cracker, Sean?
Hey, what happened to that short person?
Gotta slow down.
The mini you.
Gotta slow down. He's catching.
Where is he? No. Oh, here he goes. There he went.
Is there any water in that? Any water in that, Sean? I think a fireman. You should see him with an axe.
I've heard that there's a big fireman inclination with this
one.
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Do you have a fireman hat?
No.
Oh,
wait a minute.
That's your mama.
We have fire hatch at our house.
Yeah.
Mine know how to come out. Yeah. My house.
Yes. I kind of catch about every third word.
Mm-hmm. So that's well, we have fire hats, fire jackets, fire hose, fire axes. What else do we have? Fire engines?
Fire boots.
Okay. Oh, wow. Well, I've seen you in the picture with all this stuff. How are you?
Okay. I get the feeling I'm being filmed.
That's right.
I thought I got lost in a hole. I did. Thank you. I fell in a hole. What was your name?
Marilyn.
Marilyn. Now, Janice, do you live close or?
I live in Orange County.
Oh, my. So, how do you know everybody?
I grew up in La Crescenta and I worked for Sharon for almost 3 years between the ages of 18 and 21.
Thank you, love. Wow, that was nice.
So, Janine was seven or so when I.
So you've never seen her grow up. How wonderful.
Well, I did, but when I left, they were still kids, but Jimmy's been fantastic about keeping in touch with me throughout the years. And
oh, yeah.
Sharon and
she
I
has
been. I didn't talk as much as I would have liked to have, but...
Actually, you know what?
What would I need?
I don't know much about how I fit.
So that was 81, so... Early.
What was that that we were at? Because it looks like she's wearing a corsage and she's all dressed up.
Okay, that's my dude job.
June 3rd. Every year I would think about it on the
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, excellent glass.
Yeah, my old brown vest I bought in Mexico.
That's how sometimes I
Can you have the
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Thank you.
We know what your future calling is, Will.
Hmm? No.
Mommy 40 acre. Mommy 40 acre.
That's right.
Mommy see the doggy and my doggy.
This is a treat for him. He doesn't see much of this. Hey, can I have a smile? Will?
No.
You can't give me a smile this morning? No. Are you sad? You're too busy. I don't know.
You find out the sex of the baby, or you just know?
Well, when it's born.
Okay, well, I'm saying.
Well, yeah, no, when it's born. When it's born, when
she's
we'll
keeping me in suspense.
Okay,
I just like to be smart.
Wait,
no, when people ask me what I'm having, I'll tell them, like, an alien.
I bet you were going to pour me some more water. I need some more.
Oh, my. Mom, oh,
you know, it's funny, it's my daughter. Not that kind. We met him out in Palm Desert, but he grew up right here.
I don't like that kind. Wait.
Hey, what do you have there? A ball? Is that the ball? And you threw it in the mud? Yeah, can you pick it up? Whoa, look at it roll. Can you get it? Give it a good swat. Go get it. Go get it. What time did you want?
Oh, that went up to the moon.
Hey, Sean.
Oh.
Sean. Well, why don't you look at me, Sean? That's right. Hey, Sean, what do you got there? Hey, beautiful. What's up there?
What?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. What is it? December the 20th?
2009.
Wow! That's a pie. Did you do that? Wow!
Are you digging a big hole, Will?
No.
Oh, okay. That's a real nice shovel you have there. Whose shovel is that? Oh, is it G Mama Sharon's shovel? Scott's shovel? Not too close to the plants, though. We got to keep the plants safe. What did you say?
Huh?
What did you say?
A hole.
Oh, a big hole, yes.
Every morning when I was going to work, Sharon already with her rope picking up the little papers, and it's just unbelievable because she's supposed to be sick of his back, right? And you're supposed to be sick, and she's supposed to give us advice, and all of the sudden to happen this.
Is I know it's like
a nightmare, like it's not true.
Yes, you can't quite comprehend. Yes, I feel very much the same way. Like I expect to see her
to
come
see
out.
To see her anytime. That's what I was telling my husband, you know? I feel like I'm going to see her just anytime. I saw her a day before she died was going to come. And Scott told me that she had a really bad day and maybe it was better she'd rest. But the day before that, I had come. But, her jaw was kind of dropping.
But they still feel holy back.
It was very weak at that point.
Yeah.
And where do you live? Across the street too?
Right there.
Okay. Was that your daughter?
She's gonna come back, William. It's just that she has to go home.
Oh, okay.
My daughter's leaving.
I was right, right?
Oh, not too close to that plant. You'll hurt it.
So and then what you're telling us that all this and
I know. You are a great dirt slinger.
What
you gonna put in the big?
Got a new gardener here.
Yeah.
You gonna put a seed?
Is he as cheap as the normal one?
I think so.
Really? I think I should seed so he's.
Oh, what's that song, I Did It My Way? Wouldn't you say that's what your mother did it? She did it her way.
Definitely did it her way. There's no other way than her way.
Exactly.
I mean, she's a choice. I mean,
so who's here?
Yes, he wouldn't sleep. He's just climbing all over Mom.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, so she decided to give him a heat gun and send him back out to the party.
Yeah.
I got a spare in case we need one too.
Mm-hmm.
We've got another digger too.
Mm-hmm.
Boy, I think.
What?
I found a sleep boy.
Oh.
You gonna go see your dad?
No, I think he's just wandering around.
Here's the thing. In the last couple of weeks, her cheeks were broken.
So, you know, the repair kit on it was like $5, right? And I had to get it online. But she was like, I don't want you buying the replacement kit. I'm going to call the company to get the replacement. I was like, Mom, it's $5. I don't even want to go through the hassle. And so I eventually just got the repair kit. And I'm in the bathroom trying to fix it. She's laying in her hospital bed. Can't get out of bed. What are you doing in there? What are you
wiping it on?
You know, watch it.
Yeah,
so I looked at my mom. Mom, for the both of us, I don't have to worry about this. Did you save the old parts? I said, I did save them. They're in the trash. What are you going to do with the old parts?
Yeah.
I thought this was fun. My mom's mom told me, Laura, I said that. My mom just recently bought Northern Tissue. And to tell them the size of their rolls.
Oh my gosh. Yes, can we introduce you and interest you in a business?
Excellent. What is the cash flow?
I don't even know.
Is there a cash flow?
There is. I mean, she's been making a profit on it for 34 years or something like that. So. But I don't know what it is.
She has a national client list, but it's very highly specific, high spec stuff. So, but I know nothing about it.
I can't even figure out. I mean,
no. All I know is that these things are, I think, are called vulcanizers. Yeah, that's
crazy. Crazy. And then we get the forceful because everything else was up here pushing on the carton. So they did not know. Maybe everybody had a ventilator.
Is that your drill?
It
pokes holes?
A borehole.
Oh, it bores holes. Good.
I told you my mom spoke for 50 years, and my dad.
Anything else that needs cleaning with the brush? Well, you know where to put it. I don't know where to put it. You put it there? Oh, but leave it alone. No, 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 no. No, no, that's not for you to do. Grandma Sharon would be very upset if she saw you playing with her work tools. Yeah, let's just leave them right there. Where's J-Mama Marilyn? Is she in the house?
Yeah, she's not here.
Is that Jean Grandma Sharon's?
No, it's not me.
Is it Mommy's?
No. Oh, well. Mommy has a big one.
She has a big one. Oh, but we don't touch. No, 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 no. Yeah, it could be hot or sharp. So we don't play in here.
No. Yeah. Very special place.
What are you looking for, Will? What's going on here?
Seeing Santa on the Christmas tree.
Yeah, he likes Christmas tree lights. Sean, what are you looking at?
What?
The lights? Oh yes, the lights up on the house. Very good.
Well, yeah, because you know what you have to go through. I mean, my husband, he is a saint. He gave me a shot every morning because my white blood cells were like one. One.
Are you saying because he's the organ?
Huh? No, 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 no. He's a saint. But I never thought when I was going to marry somebody, I never thought to ask the question, would you be willing to take me to 1,000 doctor's appointments and still love me when I lost all of my hair and when you had to give me a shot every morning because I only have one white blood cell? Whoever. I never did in my entire life. And he is really a trooper. And that's part of the problem.
Sean, what are you looking at? Sean, Sean, what are you looking at? What are you doing?
Weird. Maybe even, I don't know. Maybe it was that. The way that I was born. The case that I was born with was a rare.
Did he drink any of his water? What? I'm sorry.
Sean's water.
Oh.
You're inside the placenta, right, when you're born. So the placenta was healthy and that was fine. the placenta was taking all the food instead of me. She couldn't be born naturally.
What are you eating?
That would have happened.
What are you eating?
I would have died and my mom would have died of hemorrhage, you know, like bleeding and stuff.
Was that Goodwill?
Even if they did cesarean, there was no... they said that one in 1 million, it would happen that both would survive. So
those aren't very good odds.
No, not at all. And the other rest of the case, either the mom would live or the baby would die. And we were that one of them. That right there is kind of like when you're someone who's born there.
So you really do have some work to do here on this screen.
No, something I mean, never really like that.
No, I think that's but, really true. And I mean that from the point of view that it could be as simple as loving someone.